Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Well, guys, I'm really sorry. I'm going to break a news, and this breaking news is going to be a sad news. But before I proceed, I would like to just tell you straightforward, the test of 18th June and the test of 20th June, both tests have been cancelled by IDP, and same is the case with British Council. They had already cancelled these tests. So they say very clearly, dear candidate, due to prevailing COVID-19 situation, we have cancelled your pen and paper based IELTS test scheduled on 18th June 2020. Your test would be transferred free of cost, and an email confirming the same would be sent to you shortly. Team IDP. In Punjabi, we say fair kinde ne buta gala kadde. Let me tell you what's going on, what these guys are doing with you. Actually, it's just like once I went to a shop and there I read this, cash today, credit tomorrow. When next day I went there again, it was written, cash today, credit tomorrow. Means if you want to buy on credit, come tomorrow, cash today. Alright, so same is the case. Once there was a boy and he was keen on getting married, and he asked his father, Papa, please get me married. And his papa said, okay, next Sunday I will get you married. Next Sunday came, he went to his father happily, Papa, today is my wedding. His papa said, son, I said next Sunday. And then he went next Sunday, Papa, today is Sunday, now it's time to marry me with someone. And his papa said, son, I told you it's next Sunday. This is the game being played by British Council and IDP. Since March, these two institutions, ITP and British Council, they have been doing this. They have been playing this game of next Sunday and cash today and credit tomorrow. Exactly. They know very well that they are not in a position to conduct IELTS test at least for 2 to 3 months. But they still want the students to book the test. They still want the students to pay the money by booking the test, so that, you know, the whole cycle of receiving the money, postponing the test should go on. They know very well, under the lockdown situation in India, when the COVID-19 cases, they have been constantly increasing since March, they cannot conduct the test. Still, now they will give you the test in the first week of July, and then they are going to cancel it. Then they will give you the date of last week of July, and then they will cancel it by saying, free of cost, we will transfer your date to the next available date, and there is no next available date. That's why, guys, you are being played with. They are actually playing with you. You prepare for IELTS, you get ready, you work hard, and then at the 11th hour, you get to know test is cancelled. Then you wait for the next test, and they never tell you. I mean, ever since they started playing this thing in the month of March, they never told you that in March, April, May, June, tests will not be held. They always give you the next date, and they know better what they are doing. They just want the circulation of money that should come to them. So I advise you not to register for IELTS, whether it is British Council or IDP. Do not register for IELTS unless they start conducting paper delivered IELTS test. Once they take one test, and don't go after their dates, that now British Council is offering the dates. I checked the website, IDP is offering the dates. Just, you know, these are the dates, like next Sunday. Papa, when is my marriage? Son, don't worry, next Sunday. Then Sunday came again, the boy, Papa, when is my marriage? Son, I told you next Sunday. So this next Sunday is the funda, and you have to get out of this funda because it is not changa. Okay. Anyways, I'm thankful to some of my students who shared this information with me. Well, first of all, I'm thankful to Kulvinder Singh from Jagraon City, Punjab State. So Kulvinder, thank you very much for sharing this information with me. And then I got the same message from Ahmedabad, from Ravi Gajera. Ravi Gajera, thank you very much. A salute from Asad Yaqub to you. And he sent me this message that they cancelled 20th June test as well. Ravi, I'm thankful to you for that. And then I got another message from Wasim Malik. Nadiad Center. Okay, Wasim Malik is from Nadiad Center and he has shared this message with me. Thank you very much, Wasim Malik. And I got these messages. So guys, thank you very, very much. Let me tell you, your career is very important. Don't be a fool, number one. And number two, don't let anyone make you a fool. Sometimes you are not a fool, you trust. And then people make a fool out of you. Okay, so you should just don't let anyone to make a fool out of you. You have to take wise decision, and believe you me, there is no delay. If due to COVID-19 you are unable to do anything, that is going on with all the people in the world. Life is the most important one, so you should value that and just relax, calm down, look around, look at the things. Do not just listen to the rumors that, okay, IDP is starting the test from next week, British Council is starting the test from next month, my friend has booked the date, he's received the confirmation. There is no confirmation. When is my wedding? Papa said, your wedding is on next Sunday, son. I told you, next Sunday is your wedding. Now don't ask me again. And then the son asked every Sunday and he never got married. He never got the girl of his dreams and is still looking for that. All the best. I also teach IELTS online. If you want to join my online IELTS classes, my WhatsApp number is given. You can contact me for that. Asad Yaqub truly wishes you all the best. Take care. Allah Hafiz.